Okay, now I will show you the odometry coming from the encoder of the spark fan on the prototype, and I will visualize it on RVIZ. The remote control comes from the Xbox joypad. As you can see, I'm moving the robot. And now let's look at the odometry. As you can see, I'm rotating the robot. No friction on this table, but it works. Finally, I just need to improve the code and do some rotation of the reference frame, but it works finally.